Welcome back to another episode of Fridays with Fran, and really sorry we've not been here for a while. We've had a lot of prep to do getting ready for summer holidays, which has meant we've not had the time, but we are back, and whilst we've been gone we've had this lovely litter of Iron Age piglets born. Here we have Ellen, and she's one of our Iron Age sows. And Iron Age is a breed that we created here on the farm park back in the 1980s. So Joe Henson was involved with a lot of film work, and he was asked to provide a pig that looked like a pig that did in the Iron Ages. So he had a clever idea, and he took the Tamworth sow and he took it to London Zoo and crossbred it with a wild boar. So taking back huge amounts of selection that had been done by man and going back to a very old ancient pig. So we got this crossbred half and half. And it was a huge success here on the farm. He had to do a lot of selecting for slightly quieter and friendly ones, as they still had a lot of aggression and natural instincts in them. And we've been breeding them on the farm here ever since. Ellen here is actually going all the way to the point that she is 7/8 Tamworth and only 1/8 wild boar, but she still carries a lot of wild boar characteristics. Ellen was actually meant to have gone for sausages just over a year ago. She was one of our fat pigs that we weren't intending to keep for breeding, but being a little rascal, she escaped under a fence and managed to meet up with one of our boars and had a litter of piglets, which was a big surprise. They're a lovely litter, just four of them, and a complete range of colours, which was very exciting. She was then taken back with the idea that she'd put on some weight and still go for meat, as we didn't need any more pigs on the farm. And we have absolutely no idea how she did it the second time, but she managed to get with a boar again and had a second litter. By this time, she had become a real favourite here on the farm. She'd gained her name Ellen, and so we've bred a third litter with her on purpose. Now, her piglets are actually half Gloucester Old Spot, so she's related to our Tamworth boar, so she couldn't go back with him. So as part of the breeding herd, she was bred with the Gloucester Old Spot. So we now have piglets that are only 1/16 wild boar. Half of them is the Gloucester Old Spot, and the other 7/16 is the Tamworth. But as you can see, the majority of them still carry that really strong dominant gene for the stripes of the wild boar. And then there's the very odd black and white spotted one that looks like the Gloucester Old Spot. So it's amazing how genetics work, that the litter is also different, but rather exciting. So you can see here that Ellen is an incredibly quiet and gentle pig and really friendly, which is one of the reasons she's such a favourite here on the farm. And this isn't a typical trait for an Iron Age pig. Normally you wouldn't be able to get close to any pig with a litter like this and feel safe, never mind an Iron Age. Now, her great-grandmother was a very, very dominant pig, and very, very protective, and still had that really strong wild boar protective instincts. As you walk around the farm park, if you visit, you'll notice that most of our pig arcs are at the side of the paddocks. They actually butt up onto the fences. And that's because a few years ago, one of our stockmen was trying to do something with the piglets of an Iron Age sow, and she was so protective, she actually trapped him on the roof of the house and couldn't get down. And every time he tried, she'd go for him. And he was isolated on the roof of the house and had to call for help. But he was up there for over an hour. So we've since moved all our pig arcs to the side. So if we have to do anything with piglets, we can take a flying jump out of the paddock rather than have an angry sow circling us while we're there. So it is really unusual to have an Iron Age that is this quiet. But it's probably because their genes have been diluted down so much, we've lost that wild boar protective instinct. So Ellen's piglets now are just coming up 3 weeks old, and on a commercial farm they'd be getting ready to be weaned from mum. So they'd be split off and fed adult food and wouldn't need milk anymore. With our rare breeds, we leave them a bit longer. They are still eating hard food, so mum's food's increased and that allows for room for them to be eating it too. But they'll be with her till they're around 6-8 weeks, as opposed to the 3 weeks on a commercial farm. Partly because they're slower growing, and partly because we don't have quite the same demand for them to be pushed and grow that quickly. We started doing these videos during lockdown when we were closed to keep people up to date with the farm, and we really enjoyed doing them, and it's been nice to keep you all in contact with the farm even when you're not able to visit. So we're going to keep doing them. If you could drop us a like and a subscribe, that would be absolutely fantastic. And if there's any animals you particularly want to see or anything you want to discover, drop it in the comments below and we'll hopefully do it in a future episode. So we've moved our pig houses.